Today, in this video, I'm going to show you how to create a contour line using a digital elevation model data. So the contour line tells us the same elevation value in an area. So here I have already made data, the digital elevation model data with the boundary. So in order to get such kind of visualization, you can see my previous videos, how to create all those, how to clip raster data, and how to create a three-dimensional visualization of DEM like this using Hillshade. You can see all those videos. So now, to get a contour line, you have to go to raster menu in QGIS. This is version 3.10 QGIS, the latest version at this time. So go to raster, then extraction. Under extraction tool, you can see contour. So click contour. Now you see a contour dialog box and with different parameters. The very important parameters here are the input layer and interval. So these are very important parameters. So digital elevation model, it's already selected. Now the interval between contour lines, it gives you automatic number, but you can change as you want. The digital elevation model in my case is a 30 meter elevation model, so I can create at least 30 meter interval, but I can also create 10 meter interval if possible, but gives meaning if it is similar to the pixel resolution of the DEM. Now, for you to show, I just change it to 100 to get a result very fast. So now, here I change it to 100. Then now you can save it permanently and click this button, then save to file and give a name under your working directory, in my case result folder, control. And save, click run. Then when it's finished, close. Now you see it is not visible, so you can change the line. You can change the line color. For example, I made it black. Okay. Then, okay. Now you can see the contour line with 100 meter interval in this area. So you can zoom in to see. For example, somewhere here, you can see that the contour line in your digital elevation model data. So this is all about how to create contour line in QGIS. Thank you for attending.